I love to record at home. I've been in lots of different studios all over the place, and with each foreign space it's always very difficult to achieve what I find is the most important and yet most difficult aspect of the recording process, and that's getting yourself relaxed.
Hiya.
So that's why we're here in Hilltown, a great spot at the foot of the Mourne Mountains, because it's home. I've invited some of the players down to record a live session of some of the most recently written songs on the new album. I've been very lucky to play with a lot of great musicians over the years, and even luckier that I can call them friends, so straight away it's like today is just about hanging out and having a laugh, and hopefully we can get some really cool takes as well. I love playing live, I love getting the right take and committing to it where there's no smoke and mirrors involved, and that's what this session is all about. I'm Not Looking Down Anymore is a song I wrote very recently with a friend of mine, Madeline Slate, who's based over in Nashville, and it's one of those songs that at the time I thought we were writing about a fictional character, but the more I sing it, the more I see myself in it, and I'm getting really, really fond of it.
I know the way it goes, optimism. It all starts crumbling when it comes to the end. Oh, I never know the way. I never know the way it's gonna go. Fact or fable don't matter much. Holding grudges just breaks the trust, and I'm just 10 feet from last time broken down. I know it's not too late, and why else would I be still waiting for some kind of promise that I can't put my finger on yet? Maybe I'm holding on to something I should just let go, but somehow I'm not looking down anymore. I've had my burdens, I've done my time. I'm not innocent, but I'm still a child. Oh, and I never know the way. I never know the way it's gonna go. Can't call it over till you hide away. Any direction, I'll be right as rain. For the first time, for the first time, I know it's not too late. Why else would I be still waiting for some kind of promise that I can't put my finger on yet? Maybe I'm holding on to something that I should just let go, but somehow I'm not looking down anymore. I know it's not too late. Why else would I be still waiting for some kind of promise that I can't put my finger on? Yeah, maybe I'm holding on to something I should just let go, but somehow I'm not looking down anymore.
anymore.
Fallen to You is one of the newest songs that I've written, reminiscing about the start of the relationship a good few years ago between me and my wife, and how over time we've just basically become joined at the hip, and that we've come a long, long way in a very short space of time.
Could I entertain just a minute of your time? By trying to amuse you with some new fashion line. And take your time to answer and hold on to that thought. I'll show you what I'm made of. Let you see what I've got. I'll fall into you, I'll fall into you. She said she liked my kind. With my way, I knew the what she went for would fall flat another day. There's a chance that she felt sorry that she didn't know her mind. More than following a heart stray, unless a waste of time. That's the way it happened. Somehow it worked out. The odds, the likely chances were more than I can count.
I'll fall into you. I'll
Well, I've given up wondering what the hell I can do. I'm making my footprints with someone else's shoes, and I'm passing the time of day, laced up and laid. I'm drinking till I get me some more. I've taken up thinking, face down on this floor. Why God has left me this way, waist deep in shade. 'Cause I'm a Latter-day sinner, I know that I proclaim. My life put in trust in people and promises that all turned to dust. Now everything will be okay. Now there's someone to blame. 'Cause I'm a Latter-day sinner, I know that I'm proclaimed. Carry all this weight, my will be done. The chances of me going straight are none. 'Cause I'm a Latter-day sinner and I know it's too late. Well, I've ended my business, settle my score. I thought I'd feel better, but I can't feel no more. For the price of a bottle I'll pay to rid me of pain. 'Cause I'm a Latter-day sinner, I know that I proclaim. I'm a Latter-day sinner, I know. I'm a Latter-day sinner, I know. One and the same.